one of the most admired show. Ishq Subhanallah is gearing up to show some lovey-dovey moments between Zara and Kabir. In a romantic way, when Kabir met Zara to enjoy the monsoon tea, when Kabir Zara enjoys monsoon ke chai ki chusk, when Kabir gives scooty to Zara, Kabir also tutors and teaches Zara about how to ride a scooter. However, Miraj is leaving no stone unturned to keep Zara and Kabir distant. Zara gets a golden opportunity when Kabir asks her to come on a date with him. Kabir and Zara will go for a scooty ride, where Kabir has planned a very romantic date for Zara to cheer up her. Zara gets old. Kabir turns a kid with her and plays with bubbles and sharing some lovey-dovey cute moments with his begum. The duo have the chuski of chai and this moment brings them more closer, and Zara and Kabir share their best moments of life. It would be really interesting to watch if Kabir and Zara would backfire Miraj's evil conspiracy or no. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.